lots of triggers to help you relax, unwind, and sleep. So the first trigger that you've been waiting to see is the phoropter head. A fantastic piece of equipment. So we can check your, measure your PD. Set it at the right distance. And height adjustments. And lots of other settings. That's the phoropter head. We also have the prism bar. Piece of equipment. Very popular piece of equipment. And we can use some magnification. Look at your eyes. It's an external look. And look right. And look to the right and the left. We have an occluder. And a little target on the occluder. Pupil measuring, look straight. Six millimeters. And you have an inches scale, mobilizing eye muscles. We have some fixation targets here, big ones and small ones, a cat and a clock and a house. And we have some letters here. Check your near vision. I know you like the sound of the lenses going into the frame. full filters. Focusing wheel. This is the focusing wheel. Look straight ahead. Of your eyes, do you see any distortion? Or look straight. Cover the right eye. Look at the spot. Do you see any distortion on the grid? Thank you. binocularly the right eye and the left eye. And we can check your macular vision. We can cut out the external influences with a little pinhole. Very large, very strong magnifying device for people who struggle with their reading, who may have macular degeneration. Retina scalp, used for checking your glasses prescription. We have the brightness setting. We have the condenser and the rotation. vascularization, epithelial microcysts, corneal edema, corneal staining, conjunctival staining, and papillary conjunctivitis. We have blepharitis, meibomian gland dysfunction, superior limbic keratoconjunctivitis, corneal infiltrates, corneal ulcer, very serious, endothelial polymegathism, endothelial blebs, corneal distortion. Cross-cylinder lens for checking your astigmatism. Clear with lens 1 or 2. Clear with lens 1 or lens 2. Plus cylinders, and our prisms, and our prisms. Ten diopter prism, and our accessories. Thank you. use this machine to check the corneal curvature, especially for contact lens fitting. Thank you. possibly.